My name is Patrick Tan, and I'm a head chef of Sushi Jin. Sushi Jin is a casual dining Japanese restaurant. I started cooking after my national service. There was one fine day, we grew a friend, we went to one of the Japanese restaurants. That was the first time I had this Japanese food during 1982. When I start have the hamachi sashimi, tempura, and udon, I like it very much. So I tell myself, I want to learn how to cook Japanese food. I've been cooking for 36 years. I've been working here, Sushi Jin, for 4 years, since the day one. So far, I'm happy. I want my customer to enjoy our food here, our service here. You won't be disappointed. This is a $180 omakase cost for Sushi Jin. The first course is an appetizer, the baby abalone and the eggplant. We cook it in our waffle sauce and the sea urchin with the mountain yam. The second course will be a sashimi, 6 pieces of sashimi. We everything get in from Tokyo Tsukiji market, the bigger fish market in the world. It will be a medium fat tuna, chutoro. Second one, we call Thai. In English, they call sea bream. Thai is a not so oily fish, suitable for everyone. The next one will be akagai, akshell. The next piece of sashimi will be sweet prawns. We call amaebi. And the wasabi. This one is from Shizuoka. So called, yes, best wasabi. This is hoshiso. Hoshiso is the flower of this leaf, oba leaf. And this we call Hanamaru Kyuri. It's summertime their season. Edible, yes. The third course will be pan-fried large prawn with garlic sauce. We call Kuruma Ebi Tiger Prawn. This is our homemade garlic sauce. And will be some fine fish roll on top, make it more crunchy. And the spring onion. The next course will be A4 Kagoshima Wagyu. Just salt and pepper and saute. Because Wagyu, the more simple cooking, the better taste. This is saute mushroom, shiitake mushroom, Japan green chili pepper. And we have homemade garlic chip and with some sea salt. The next course will be sushi. 7 pieces sushi. The first sushi will be we call shimaji. It's a English called shrimp jack. It took me 5 years to do the good sushi. A lot of things get to understand the rice, the texture, the sauce. The next one will be we call hirame, flounder fish. The next fish will be kampachi. Kampachi is English called amberjack. For this fish, kampachi, I thinly slice it, 3 slices together. This cutting for the kampachi is good taste. More a little bit like melt in your mouth like that. I do the hotate, the scallop. The next one will be sweet prawns. The next will be a fatty tuna or toro. This part will be melt in your mouth. You only can bring in the bigger tuna over 100 kg, then it's good. If 50, 60 kilo, it's not good enough. So now I do the uni. Bafu uni season over. Now it's a murasaki. In fact, murasaki more creamy. The next course will be the soup, clear soup. Today is clam soup. Giant clam and dancing mushroom and carrot. The last course will be dessert. It's a Japan marshmallow and momo. Momo is the peach. Momo is now seasoned. These two fruits go well together.